Hey, this is Rockman. Yes, song, you can fall asleep to this. It's totally an ASMR stream. I was going to Luigi to check. But I guess I'll just go to Bowser's Kingdom since it told me. Money, 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 money. Motherfucker. That's how the song goes? What? Hey, Buck. Yes, this is welcome back to a special edition stream of Super Mario Odyssey where we're going to make no progress whatsoever other than Balloon World. It's also going to be ASMR. As long as I keep talking instead of being silent the whole time. Let's see. Okay, well, let's look at the stats. All my balloons were popped. Hey Buck, I watched the Quantum Leap reboot. Let me guess, it's up here or some shit. Oh, it's right there. I better not be going like all night. So my current goal, I should get well over 8,000. I should get like 9,000 coins at least. Then I can go buy an outfit for 8,000 and still have a cushion. Huh? Lovely. Couldn't even see it, but the arrow was telling me it was there. Person's name, what the? This one is 900 coins for some reason. Now, the other thing is, well, that one was far away. The other thing is, I should still keep going even though I may lose coins. These are some hard ones. Because I need to get that combo. Right now I'm at 8. and I need a 15 in a row combo. This one scares me because it's worth 900 coins. But I don't see a better option. I mean, I've never tried to go the opposite direction. That also scares me. Like, that's 253 meters up there. Oh, this wall? Oh, hell no. I may just have to lose my combo here. Tried to hide it behind the Jisso statue. Yeah, see, I'm maxed out. Right there, but it's too dangerous. That, like, what? Where is this one? Hold on. Well, there goes that combo. Buy a costume. Thank you. Is this what you wanted to see, song? I don't know why I even need this note document anymore, really. That's not where I wanted to warp to, actually. So on others' tries, wow, I need to get all the way up to 800 for that last star. I'm kind of close to coins earned in Hide It. I guess I should probably go to some other kingdoms and hide some other balloons, but that takes time. I'm getting sort of close on coins earned in Found It, I suppose. The number found is very far away, and that 15 combo has eluded me up to this point. It's not like I need to get to level 50, right? Where is it? I don't know. Once again on the Jizzo statue. This 182 meters. None of these are any good. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Let me think if there's anything to talk about. Not really. The other rabbit outfit is only 4,500. Then the other, I think, is the zombie outfit, and that's 8,000. How to make some real money? Just be like, money, 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 motherfucker. I don't know. Sure as hell isn't being a professional Apex streamer. It's just the same goddamn ones. Alright, I'm gonna hope that this is where Captain Toad is, where I put my balloon. There goes that combo. Casual. What about you are a noob over here? Can I just do you are a noob 15 times in a row? I was always afraid that that could happen. me screwing up that jump. Take away your clipping privileges, song. You are a noob. Trying to trick me. I thought it was by the Jizzo statue. It was on the complete opposite side. Eric. Oh wait, no. This is 7 seconds. No. Oh my God. Okay, good, okay. At least that was just that. Hey fish, how's it going? Be a knight? Do I even want to know? This is an ASMR stream, by the way. Totally. Right now, I'm trying to get. Right now, I have enough money to buy one DLC costume. There's two more to buy. I'm also trying to get a 15 in a row combo. It's the only combo that I haven't gotten. Right now, I'm at seven. Yeah, that sucks, Fish. There's something wrong with the fan in our furnace. It's making noise, but at least it's still functioning. But my parents have decided that they're going to get a new furnace at some point. The other problem we've been having is our dryer has been broken for like a month and a half, and a person has come and tried to fix it three or four times now. It's under warranty, but every time they try to fix it, it can't be fixed, so it's still broken. Isn't that fun? But yeah, at least it's a, I hope it's a not that hot anymore, Fish. Hey, Doom, you're having a smoke detector issue. What was that thing that DK and Steffi had with their smoke detector all those years ago? Craziness. And once again, you're giving me crap. 87 degrees. I think it was like 84 degrees here. It was pretty nice out when I went to get my gums ripped out at the dentist. Ooh, holy shit. Unfortunately, this is just giving me the same crap, so I'm probably going to lose my combo. Also, notice that I'm wearing the Harriet Rabbit outfit. Already missed this? Was it like up there or something? Okay, well that was I don't know where the hell that was, probably in that shithole. There goes my combo. Now, even after I buy all the DLC outfits, I'm still gonna have to grind to 9999 again twice. Once so that I can buy 99 moons, and then once so that I can have full coins going into the Long Journey's End. Well, this is Mr. Spewart. And someone's here to see you. I'm gonna go to some other kingdoms and hide some more balloons. Hope I'm kind of getting kind of sick of Bowser's Kingdom. Hopefully, maybe the bonus coins will move to another kingdom. That'd be nice. Exactly. I would like to have everything else that I just said done tonight so that all that's left to do tomorrow is the long journey's end. That would be nice. Let's a go, indeed. Where should I go? And where did you come from? And where did you go? Yeah, I mean, all these rabbit outfits look really fucking weird. Did you see the long-haired rabbit one, whatever his name was? That's crazy. I think Nintendo Capri Sun liked wearing this hat with, like, some other outfit. I don't know, I have no plan for where to put this. Nobody will ever find it back here. I really hate that there's purple goo back there. It's so dumb, isn't it? Like, there should not be a little thing of purple goo back there. Right? Oh, yeah. Wow, and that's with some generous rounding or whatever. Actually did not want to hit find it.
Oh yeah.
So now I got three balloons out. It really seems to me like, you know, where it's like, oh, you can earn bonus coins in Bowser's Kingdom. Like, how long does it take for it to move to a different kingdom? Like, you would think it would be a set time, like 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, an hour, but I don't know. I've never even noticed a pattern at all. It's like, sometimes it seems to go quickly, sometimes it seems to last, like, the entire stream, and it never moves. I have one too many coins to be elite. I'm super duper elite. It's not a thing. Let's try this thing that Nintendo Capri Sun told me about. Somewhere around here, there's this thing. Yeah, this catapult thing. He said that, like, this location would really confuse people. So let's hope it does. Really, Doom? How disgusted were you when Ken Jennings had to save Bay? Have you ever seen the movie Free Guy? There was, because I guess it was made, like, just before Alex Trebek died, so he had a cameo in it, you know, Alex Trebek on Jeopardy, doing a category about something that was currently going on in the game that, you know, happens in the movie, which pissed me off, because, like, he was, you know, like, Alex Trebek is talking on Jeopardy about, like, a current meme that's literally going on currently. But, like, those Jeopardies are taped, like, way 6 months or something, like, in advance, you know? Like, there would be no way that an episode would be airing about, and he would be talking about something currently going on and giving clues about it. Especially since he's dead now. But yeah, I mean, Song and I watched Free Guy. It was okay. It's kind of like Ready Player One. I don't know, maybe I'll show it on movie night some year. It was probably written solely by Ryan Reynolds and directed solely by Ryan Reynolds and starring solely Ryan Reynolds, right? And can I say Ryan Reynolds some more times? Yes. I don't think anyone drives backwards in Free Guy, so they'd probably be okay with it. I was watching one of my old stream VODs, you know, as I do, and I think it was Neo was talking about Jean-Claude Van Damme, and I was like telling the story about how I think it's hilarious that Jean-Claude Van Damme guest starred as himself on a TV show called Las Vegas, and in the show, you know, he does a stunt himself, and he is murdered, like, he is killed during the stunt, like, somebody sabotaged his stunt and killed Jean-Claude Van Damme, so in the universe of that show, Jean-Claude Van Damme, the actor, was murdered, and I can't stop laughing about it, because I love that. Why do I find it funny? I don't know. I just do. Really? I find that hilarious too. Especially because from what I understand, Bill Murray, you know, himself, IRL, is an asshole. I haven't really hid many balloons in this kingdom. This is probably a terrible place to do this. Especially if I fall off here, that'd be great. Whoa, we're getting more coins here. Maybe that is a good place to hide it, I don't know. Bill Murray not playing himself dies in the Ghostbusters 2016 spoilers. People are searching for my balloons. Come on, oh yeah. I'm not gonna, like, hide a balloon in every kingdom, but where else can we hide one? I don't know, seaside. Where the hell is Balloon World in this, kingdom? You know, I know we just bought Mr. Spewart and all, but I feel like changing outfits. Random. Sure. Actually, hold on a second. So, I'm looking at the number of costumes that I have, and it says 53 hats and 54 with a star outfits. That's obviously, it has a star, obviously, because it's not counting these DLC outfits for 100%. Now, that's interesting. I could have sworn that the number was 55, but I should actually be missing two torso outfits. That's strange. But the reason there's no star for the caps is obviously the invisibility cap is still to be gotten. But I could have sworn that I looked it up and 55 was the max even with all the DLC outfits, I thought. Unless I'm misremembering. Be a good place to hide anything here. Bunch of balloons hidden. It's still Bowser's Kingdom for the coins. Others tries is 592 out of 800. I'm gonna need to find, what is that, 41 more balloons for a rank up there. I kind of want to just go to Cascade or Moon, because those places are usually easy and I know them very well, even though they're not where the coins are, like, and just keep trying for the combo or something. I guess we could go to Moon since I haven't hit one there. As much as I would like to say that, like, oh, I'll get level 50 on stream, I think that would just be a terrible idea because it would just take, like, many more streams of grinding like this, and I don't think anyone wants to really see that. Like, I'm basically only doing this for the outfits, so... Oh, wow, the Metro one got popped, so... In other words, if I end up not getting the 15 combo, but I get all the money I need, then it's whatever, I guess.
Let's go.
Damien. I don't think the name Damien goes with Toadette. Missed some coins there. It's right over there. Unless you think that Toadette is the spawn of Satan. Is Toadette the spawn of Satan? Is that canon? Late-night judging stream with ASMR elements. See, like, since this kingdom is not where the coin bonus is right now, maybe no one's playing here, which means that maybe I'll just keep getting the spawn of Satan here. Maybe I'll just keep getting the same ones. That's part of my strategy. You cleared three Damians in a row. Oh shit, Damian's gone now. Ooh, I see these two balloons right here. You see them? They're up on the cathedral front. I could get them if I do exactly what I need to do. And that one could be at the Sphinx for all I know, but that's kind of risky. Wait, hold on. I saw this one is over. It's right over there. We gotta go for this one. Zero kills with an X. Damn it. I gotta find a better way to get up here, clearly. I wasn't saying that I had zero kills, and besides, it's zero. Not zero, zero. Totally a difference. Wow, that didn't even work either. I just did six in a row, and the first three were Damien, and the second three were this zero kills guy. No, he's gone too. Let's see if there's any to the right first. No. Simon, I see it there. It's on the cathedral above the door. It's worth 900 coins if I can get to it. I should be able to get to it. missed the extra coins. This is where the Sphinx. If not, I'm screwed, but clearly I should have went for this one. As I went by, it must have been that space taco shooting at me. This one's over here, Eli. See it. Loompa. This must be by the Sphinx then. It's like pointing straight ahead and it's 216 meters. Wow, that was ass-holy. I could not see that. Peachy is a bitch. An outfit and I didn't write it down that I did. I think I may have just bought an outfit and just not written down that I bought that outfit. Maybe that was the problem with the why I was wrong about the numbers. Is it that I only need to buy one more DLC outfit? I think so. Wicked. Rank AF. Fortunately, Peachy is gone. Current combo is only 6. Apparently, I have maxed out the rank for coins earned from Find It. Coins earned from Hide It still has a ways to go, and Others Tries is less than 200. 29 more found for a level up. I like this person's Famicom gamer picture there, Itsuki, but I see that, and that's on the church in a place where I fucking probably failed to get to. I never tried to go in this direction, so I don't exactly know where this might be. Well, let's try it, Miguel. Hopefully it's like just behind the... Oh wait, I see it over there. It's just over there. Unfortunately, Miguel immediately disappeared. Maybe we should try some more in this direction. There's some coins over here that will help with the time. Let me guess, it's up there. So bad. I got 8 in a row. I forgot the name that I just did, but I think it's gone now. Wait. This one's at the Sphinx. That's 9 in a row. Hey, look, it's Song's brother, totally. I I wonder if I would be able to see this up on that ridge, except it's literally directly into the frickin' corona of the sun coming around the earth, I assume. Let's try it. What's the worst that could happen? I lose my combo? Oh god, maybe I shouldn't have said that. I think I see it up there. Nothing happened when I jumped. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna make this. That's close. Well, that was 10 in a row, and I maxed out on coins. But let's keep going for that combo. That's 11 in a row. Oh my gosh. These two, you see them, they're over there on the left side by the 8-bit pipe. How would you ever have enough time to get over there? All right, here's one that's over here. That's good. Sheep T with a T-Rex. Sheep T-Rex, of all people. Whoa, this is tight on time. That was fucking close. I almost don't know if I want to do that again. That was 18 seconds, I didn't even see that. Now it's not giving me good stuff. Oh, yeah. We're at 12 out of 15 currently. Those are just too far up the church. That's on that fucking 8-bit pipe. That's really far away. I mean, this isn't that far away, but I don't see it where the arrow is pointing, so I'm not sure. That's over by the 8-bit pipe. My combo, my precious combo. I'm trying to see if I can see where this is, but I cannot. Oh, yeah. same damn ones. Alright, so Nightingale is 40 seconds and it's in that direction, 263. The other alternative is, I guess, this. It's 39 seconds, 277. That's worth 909. This is, I don't know, fine. Alright, I could lose my combo right here. Oh no. Is it in the 8-bit section? What? How is it in the 8-bit section? Fuck even! Like, what? All that work, all that time, all that combo to get screwed by some nonsense. Thanks a lot, Nightingale, you bitch. Right now, you'll earn extra coins in the Moon Kingdom. Well, whoopity Jesus do. Yeah, this is the last outfit. I didn't mean to hit later. I wanted to change now, you idiot. Now I'm a zombie pirate. That's lovely. So there you have it, all DLC outfits bought. The first time ever. And I was kind of mistaken earlier. The correct number is 55. Yeah, I don't need this document anymore. All it says now is that I'm missing the darker side, Long Journey's End. All I'm missing is the invisibility cap here. We're obviously got every kingdom at this point completed in terms of this, except for... Well, the Dark Earth side is not here because I haven't been there. Capture's done, souvenir's done, music done. Isn't it nice that Cappy is an axe? Crazy. Discord message. Where is it? So at this point, I'm sure a 15 combo just doesn't matter anymore. All I really need to do is get 9999 coins and I will be done. Thank you. ready for the darker side. Well, actually, no, I forgot about, I could buy the moons, because otherwise then I'm just going to have to do this later, so no, I'm not done. This stupid face. He wasn't here before, but now he's over this way. See, I actually need to get to 9999 twice. That was close. Skelly boy. Ooh, this is only 13 seconds, but... Thanks, Axe Cappy. Sakes. Losing time, Mario. None of these are any good. Okay, I see that one. Taurus. It's in that little alcove where the three purple coins are. That was close. I almost got hit by that thing. Thank you. Didn't I just do Eric? Did he hide it again in the same place? My face itches. Eric's is still there. Seconds, and that's 204 over there. That's the best option. I hit that taco. Still made it. Yeah, taco with a K, octopus. Taco tacos all over me. Welcome back, Doom. You see this zombie outfit I'm wearing? I got all the DLC outfits. Check the stats. Right now I'm at 8 combo, still trying to get that 15.
Oh yeah.
But right now it's giving me shit. I see a couple of these up on the church, but we all know that I'm clearly incapable of getting up on the church when I need to. Uh, This I don't see, and that freaks me out. It could be in that stupid location that I couldn't get to. And again, this doesn't look like it's in that horrible location. All right, let's take a chance on Chase. See it over there. See Chase anymore, but this guy I found it several times. I think he must have hit it in the same place again. Already maxed out. I'm at 10 in a row. Gotta keep trying for the Densetsuno 15 combo. These cannot be gotten. None of these can be gotten. It's time to lose my combo. I don't know where this is. I'm trusting you, Tim. Tim actually didn't betray me. You can't actually see that from over here. And Tim is gone. There's that bitch that betrayed me before. Skelly boy hid his or her balloon right over there earlier. I did it again, and now I'm going for it again. You're a savior, Skelly boy. If I can get there in time. I don't know how they managed to do it with so little time. That's 12 in a row. No, Skelly boy! Face the taco. What the? All right, so 12. Billions and billions, Doom.
Oh yeah.
12 combo.
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking at the angle of the arrow, and because this one is much more flat than this makes me think that maybe that this is on ground level where Tim hid his. Let's hope so. Well, close. That's at the Sphinx, gotta be, right? Jaden. Between 205 and 215. That's the Sphinx. Right? Right? No? You what? You lied to me. Okay, wait, hold on. Clutch. Couldn't have given me Jaden again. You couldn't have given me Jaden again. Just one more time. And there's nothing over there. Damn it. Oof. Now that one's really pointed down. That's got to be at the Sphinx, right? All right, don't give up. With the coins I can get, we should be able to do this. Right over there. Watch it, camera, watch it. Is that 15 in a row? Is that 15 in a row? Recon. What does that say, Doom? Recog. Gone? Recon gone? Rank AF, which all those points were wasted, but it doesn't matter. We did the legendary 15 in a row combo. GG, good night. All right, I am going to buy 99 moons. Not all at once though, because I don't want to have zero coins. This way, I will be Doom, you remember, I think it was Leo. He was like, oh, you should buy 99 moons in every kingdom or whatever. And I'm like, no, I'm not going to do that. But this is where it keeps track. So, in other words, I bought 20 extra in Mushroom. Now, this means that... I wonder, because then that means that if I buy 99 here in Moon, because I already bought one, that means if I buy 99, then it'll be technically be 100, and one of those will technically be wasted. So maybe I shouldn't buy all 99 in one kingdom. I don't know. Maybe it doesn't matter. Are you saying that's what Leo was? I don't know. I guess I just didn't really notice that at all because I was trying to backseat you and I was like, I'm so good at this game that I clearly, you know, didn't need any backseating. I was backseating myself, right? You know, I don't know why. I should have bought more than 50. I don't know why I should have put 50 in her. Wait a second, 947. I need to do some math here. I thought this was easy math, but it's not. Okay, yeah, I need to buy 49 more, and that will bring me to 996. Thank you. but I can't waste all my money because I need some money to for the ante up to Balloon World, so. So let's buy 20 more. So now I need 29 more. Let's get out of this zombie outfit. I should have looked at my stats first, I meant to. See, now I don't give a shit about combos, which is good. Currently have balloons in Moon, Bowser's, Luncheon, Seaside, and Wooded. That's not bad. I am maxed out in terms of rank on coins earned and number found in a row. We're very close on others' tries. 637 out of 800 would be the final rank on that. We're getting close on coins earned to the next level in Hide. Okay, well, coins earned in Hide It. I guess that means I actually need to find more, I need to hide more balloons if I want to get that rank up. But actually I'm 8 away from the next rank up in number found, so I should probably at least find 8 more. So Ham Games. This one's right over here, I would hope, at the corner of that area, perhaps. Totachi Tsute? And this one's easy as hell. Totachi, my Tomodachi, you gotta do better than that. Meters and it's over there. That can't be very far. It's literally right there. This is the same guy, and yet somehow He managed to hide a different balloon instantly? That's weird. I remember, Doom, you finished this game in 10 streams, and that was way faster than, like, me and Song or me and Rapmus, but, like, I would have finished in 10 streams or whatever if I hadn't done Balloon World. But, yeah, I mean, except for that stupid Iceburn circuit and maybe like one or two other things. Like, I'm really happy with this game. I was having a lot of fun except for the stream last night, pretty much. I'm really proud of the way that I've been able to play the game, like I said, for the most part. Much better than the first couple times I played. Alright, that's enough to, again, I don't care about the combo, so let's go by the moons and come back to it. Yeah. See, like, just doing that took me and Rapmus 14 streams. Of course, a lot of our streams may have been less time than yours. Okay, I need to go to the store. The balloon in the Wooded Kingdom got popped. No. That's ridiculous. See, right now I've hit 99 in Honeyloon Ridge, So if I buy one more here, that's technically wasted. But I mean, that's only if I was gonna buy like 99 in every goddamn kingdom, but I'm not gonna do that, right? But you know what? Just for the hell of it. Okay, whatever you say, you 12-year-old expert. Just for true 100% though, I mean, maybe I'll keep this file and maybe I won't do it on stream, but maybe someday I'll do so much effing Balloon World that I'll get to rank 50 and buy the rest of the 99 moons. I don't know. I really shouldn't do that. But just in case I do, I'm gonna buy one moon here instead of on the Moon Kingdom. And that'll be the thumbnail too. I don't know if you've noticed like my thumbnails that I've been using, but like one or two of them were just like they just so happened to be good thumbnails, but like other than that I've been using like awesome and unique moons that I got during that stream or whatever. All right, so I have 996. That's all I'm gonna buy currently. Again, unless I'm going for true 100%, because the last three, which will bring us up to 999, is obviously from the darker side. And let's look again here at this thing. So yeah, according to buying moons in every shop, I've got 22 in Mushroom Kingdom, and on the moon, I've got 99. So yeah, but now. I am going to keep going because, again, I want to max out my coins again before I attempt the darker side tomorrow. Nerd. Exactly. Actually, I'm gonna take a quick BRB before I continue this. If anyone has to leave during the break, bye. Thanks for being here. Okay, bye, Doom. You're probably already gone and you can't hear him anymore, but thanks for being here, and I'd love to hear about that smoke detector story later on. If I remember to ask you. Hold on. I just accidentally hit that. Oh, it's over there. I can do that, I hope. That was close. Tibbs the Gibbs. Even have to go up the wall jumping section. That's good. Hey, Cappy, you want to get that balloon or what? So that's Omoni. I just ranked up. Oh yeah. The next rank up for that, wow, it's 180 all the way to 300, and that's only star number 7. Like, I forget what outrageous number of balloons they want you to find, but holy crap, that's a lot. Gonna say, is that Kamek? No, that's Kamepon. Is that person's name? Well, it's literally right in front. Woohoo! This is by the Sphinx, but it's only 17 seconds. But I think I can do it. Just get more coins for more time. Oh my god! Come on! What the shit? And whatever, it's not like I need the combo. Wonder that was worth like 900 fucking coins. Ugh, these all suck. And this one's worth 930 also. I do need to hide some more balloons so that I can earn some more from coins earned in others' tries would be good.
Oh, yeah.
I'm kind of sick of the Moon Kingdom. We've been here forever. That is a funky outfit. So again, my plan for the stream tomorrow is to do the Long Journey's End, which is the final three moons. Then I need to show off the hat in the Mushroom Kingdom, and I need to do the second Bowser fight, and then I need to show off that my save file should have a star on it, meaning that I got 100% completion. The DLC outfits and the Twitter hint art did not count for that. Those are extra. And then the only other things that I didn't do are get, you know, rank 50 on Balloon World and buy all the moons in every goddamn shop. But like I said, I don't think I'm going to do that, but we'll see. I'm going to try hiding it in a completely different area. I really shouldn't try finding it unless it's a kingdom that I'm familiar with, like Cascade or something. Oh. For a second, I thought Luigi said, "Oh, oh, let's fuck." Now, I obviously hope that tomorrow's stream goes okay and I get the Long Journey's End done before I go insane with rage or have to rage quit or something. That would be bad. Let's try that again. Actually, okay, I had an idea of one place and then I changed my mind. I'm gonna hide it in here. That's a sneaky little trap. So I got 5 balloons out currently. I'm gonna hide another one here. I need to find a shit ton more if I ever want to get another rank up there, but maybe we'll never get that. We're 150 away on others' tries, and I'd really like to get to 15,000 in coins earned and hide it. Well, actually, I should have hid one first. That's only 5 seconds, but I think I can do that in 5 seconds. Although I'm not going for combos. I mean, the more combos, theoretically, the more money I'll get, I suppose. But I kind of should be going for stuff that's some big money. That should be... That's only 15 seconds, though. I don't know if I can get that in 15 seconds necessarily. This one's that's crazy. Some of these are very low on the seconds. Tomoaki Pikmin. Show me the names. Well, they're gone now. It's literally right where I put mine. Only 7 seconds. Easy peasy. I'm gonna try this one. Shit. Whoa, that was close. Not many people are hiding them in the same places as before. Huh? Well, I can't break this without a dinosaur, so thanks a lot. I mean, for 15 coins, I could try again and try to get to the dinosaur. That's really lame. I'm almost to the next rank there, just very close, actually. There's that rank. All right, so I'm on the next would be the final rank stars for coins earned and others tries, or coins earned from Hide It. So what I really need to keep doing if I want those is just keep hiding balloons. And then the only other thing is I need to find a shit ton of balloons if I want. I mean, it's technically possible, it's just gonna be long and boring.
Wait!
That asshole. Need something that's a lot of coins, though. It's literally the same one. Oh, somewhere I dropped 585 frames and I didn't notice. Right off the edge. Expect there to be a hole here. Okay, well, I only have 3 balloons currently, and they're probably going to get found eventually. I'm probably not going to get any more rank ups, at least not on stream, probably. But I'm just about ready to end the stream here. Psh, and a bunch of balloons just got popped. Hello. Hi. I'm just about to end the stream here. I've basically done everything at this point except for the long journey's end on the darker side. I just finished grinding. Here, I'll show you. I was just doing some Balloon World. I'm like level 44 in Balloon World. Oh, actually, this is not where I want to show you. But yeah, every purple coin and moon are gotten in every kingdom except the darker side. And every capture is done, and every souvenir is done, every music list is done, and let's look at my outfits. No, I wasn't really trying to get to level 50. I was just trying to max out my coins so that I would have max coins for when I attempt the darker side of the moon, which will be tomorrow. Also, I bought every single outfit, including all the DLC outfits. The only thing I'm missing is the invisibility cap. Actually, well, I don't know why I went to Seaside because you mentioned the volleyball moon. I don't know if I want to explain to you how I did that, but basically, I did it by using two-player mode, so that I had the Joy-Cons were controlling Mario. And I just put Mario off to the side, and then I had my Pro Controller, which I have in my hand right now, was controlling Cappy, and I do the volleyball with Cappy and just leave Mario off to the side. It's much easier. It doesn't work for you. You can also do it with two Joy-Cons, but what was I pointing out? Oh yeah, in the upper right I have 996. I had to cheat on the jump rope. I mean, I don't know if you call two-player mode on volleyball cheating, but the only thing I actually used a glitch for was the 100 jump ropes, because I can't do that otherwise. But anyways, I don't know why I'm dressed as Christmas Mario. But yeah, thank you for the follow, but unfortunately I'm going to have to end the stream here. My normal streaming time is actually like 6:30 p.m. Central Time, and 6:30 p.m. Central Time tomorrow is when I will be starting what I hope is the final stream, where I'll be doing the darker side of the moon. Nice. My Switch friend code? I mean, why would you need that unless you want to play Mario Kart with us sometime? Do you want to play Mario Kart with us sometime? Oh, you can see my times by doing that? Okay. Interesting. Well, Oh, okay. Well, you know what? Because I don't know. Because I actually have, I mean, this is my main account. This is Rockman. And, like, that's normally, like, the main account for this Switch, even though this Switch, like, me and my brother share this console. But, like, I had already completed Super Mario Odyssey on the Rockman, so I was using the Rapmus account for this playthrough of Super Mario Odyssey, if that means anything. I don't know. Anyways, yeah, that's the end of the stream. Thanks for watching. Tomorrow at 6:30, we'll be doing The Long Journey's End. And then I probably won't be streaming again until Sunday afternoon when my brother Rapmus comes over. We're continuing a game called Dust and Elysian Tale. Ah, I see. That's the end of the stream. Bye, everyone. Thanks.